The day of the big event. Hanuman Dhoka Square, named after Hanuman, the monkey god. The place of the coronation, just inside the temple courtyard to the right. And more than a million people have thronged into the city from all parts of Nepal. Marco Polo tradition of the gorgeous East, now becoming a thing of the past. China, communist and grim. India, a parliamentary democracy. The little crown prince arriving at the temple courtyard. King, regarded as a divinity, a reincarnation of the god Vishnu. In simple white raiment, passing through a golden doorway, he has been purified, anointed with mud from an elephant stable for strength, from the Himalayas for wisdom. He has only one wife, although he could have many, but he prefers monogamy. One queen. Her name, Ratnaraj Yalakshmi. Never before had a camera been allowed in this sacred temple enclosure, but the king gave Cinerama permission. So now their Himalayan majesties take their places with powerful Cinerama lights illuminating the throne of the nine golden serpents. Dr. Mayo and I, among other delegates, have good places, but you in the Cinerama audience have a far better view. Astrologers consulting the stars have calculated the exact minute, 10:43 a.m. And at that instant, King Mahendra is crowned with a diadem surmounted by a plume of the greater bird of paradise. Scepter, emblems of kingship. Then the ritual is done. Like a sinister ghost at the park, the Chinese communists again in black. Then the climax of the Durbar. The coronation parade in a land of elephants. And dismounts a white horse. His every move this day dictated by traditions of old. platters of flowers for a scattering of petals before the king. Enough to shake the daylights out of you when your elephant gets up. The royal children ride in a carriage, including the crown prince. Up you go, your royal highness. Encrusted with hundreds of pearls, diamonds, and emeralds. The golden umbrella, sign of royalty in Southern Asia. Daughters of American officials are invited to take part in the parade. The Sarge talking them into taking him and the Major along too. Our two fugitives from the machine age who have found themselves in some peculiar situations on this journey, now with a Himalayan coronation for a climax. Topper atop an elephant. General. Fast-changing, mechanized world may never see again.